skip, and a great escape. Well, everybody knows what happened after that there. But, you know, I'm just trying to explain, you know, where we're at today and the systems. You know, the system's breaking down, and some of them work and some don't. At the minute, we're in a process where it's going to take a bit more work. So people have to understand that there. But again, the volunteers at that time, which was at that time 1,068 dead, their friends and comrades dead, took the decision to get into the system. But we'll move on kind of there and we'll go back to the first IRA ceasefire. Now, the IRA at that time were very, very weak. I think everybody should understand that in 1994, the volunteers weren't just coming through as much. There was massive changes probably in the whole system that there, and the British were starting to understand, know how to try and break down the system, know the Republicans were trying to take the aims away. Like. So the IRA took a decision, the leadership took a decision to call a ceasefire in 1994. That didn't work. In 1996, Canary Wharf bombing, which the IRA took a decision again to get the Canary Wharf. The bomb Canary Wharf, that brought the British back to the table again. And out of that there, the 98, the Good Friday Agreement. So that is where the process went from Gerard Casey and all the volunteers and all the different aspects of the struggle was from that phase on, from the internment right up till the hunger strikes, the Great Escape, up till the ceasefires. So from a point of view of trying to define, somebody asked me to define our republicanism. I always use the phrase, you know, a person in the given where I'm involved in. There's a man, Bill Fern, and I use the word pride. This man, Bill Fern's name, he's 84 years of age. He's been involved in the Republican movement all his life. He's a pioneer. He's up to the chapel every Sunday. 52 Sundays a year, he sells his Republican news. He goes and sells his tickets, elections, he's down there, and he's there every day and night, if you need him. No better definition of Republican than me that there. Now, with Jerry Adams, with Jerry Kelly, with all different leaders, we have to respect them that there. There are leaders, we have to support them. But it's important that we don't just get carried away with the situation and we forget the Bill Ferns, we forget the Gerard Caseys, the Roger Bradleys, the John Davies, that we threw all them roadblocks to get prisoners' families not up. I think it's important for young people to try and understand that there. Like, volunteers, certainly, yes, volunteers and men and women, they carried the struggle forward, they got us to where we are today. That is crucial. But there's the people that I mentioned there, you know, that brought the eggs and my mother and all that there. I think it's crucial. But they never forget them people out there. Like, again, this is just me trying to, quick and brief here, like, you know, but what I will do is, and it says that there, to follow up out there, like, and backing out there, and Leon. If somebody wants to ask me any questions, on the publicism, and again, I'm willing to try and answer them. But again, I will